The thyroid is minimally moderately hypokagenic and presents fibrosis. There is a cystic lesion in the lower dorsal part of the right thyroid bed. Longitudinal scan of the thyroid and now the parathyroid cyst. The lesion presents a type 1 vascular pattern. The left thyroid has a similar presentation. The moderately hypokagenic inhomogeneous structure with fibrotic changes corresponds to an autoimmune thyroid disease.